Hey guys, this is Kazurizzle up in that shizzle. Today we're playing the online or the original Flash version of Lakeview Cabin. There is one on Steam, that is, I guess, technically the sequel. As you can see right here. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and play the original version and then might play the Steam version. I wanted to play the Steam version during Halloween, I just forgot to get to it. Hey, can I play Spacebar? Okay, there we go. All you gotta do is kill the killer that's here, and I think this is one of the few games that does survival horror, right? And it really feels like what it's trying to be, like an 80s movie, 80s horror movie, or slasher, whatever you want to call it. You can set up traps and stuff. Well, you can do a lot more in the actual Steam one, but still pretty good for, it's really short, but it's really good for free online game. I mean, compared to stuff out there, what is there, how to dress your dolly simulator or something? You can get drunk, but I'm not gonna. Actually, I'm gonna throw that away. Damn it! Should have done that. My controller messed up. Let's reset. Alright, yeah, what do I do? I forgot what to do. Is this X throws? Okay. I want to throw this away. Damn it! Oh, I think I remember what to do now. Fill this with water. Put this here. How do I open this? There we go. What is this? Stop going in bed. Oh wait. Alright, I'm gonna do the same thing I did before. Nah, I don't need that. Oh yeah, wait, I remember what I need the firewood for. Here? There we go. So I don't know what this is. What is this? Is this the keys for this? Alright, I'll leave that on. Where are you? Where are you, spookster? Guess I'll wait it out. Guess this part will be edited out. Oh, look, am I doing like an anime run? Like a Naruto running? Look at me do a Naruto run! I am Kakashi Sasuke. Whoa. I am Kakashi Sasuke Kori. Can I like toss this away? I don't want it! Damn it, more useless shit. Get off! Damn! There's a slot right there. Alright. Guess I can sit around. Ah! Shit! Why is there anything music? Okay, it's O. Press O. Okay, that's enough. I already know. Alright, I got it now. We'll press O next time. So, I didn't think we really needed that key. We are gonna need the firewood, though. Lighting up the wood fire, telling ghost stories, my man. I take my axe, cause I'm a man. I wanna let this bear trap fall down and get my axe ready. Oh yeah, I didn't get that thing in water. Let's leave this here. Get a bucket of water. I'm not gonna get used to these controls. Leave this here. And then we'll press O. Why is it O? What does O mean? Okay. Is my volume? No, it can't because I can hear the bees. Alright, get ready to press O. I'm gonna leave this here. Let's O! Come on, let's go! Where art thou? Come on, get over here! Get ready for my series of traps! Come on! Oh, she fell. Looks like she ain't getting up again. Wink. Get over here. Get back! And then, huh! And then, huh! Run away, run away! Come and play another day. I can't tell if it's on or not. What's wrong with the sound? Oh, fuck! Fucking shit! Have some bees! No! Slowly get. Fucking shit. Slowly get this. Gotta wait and use this for the vibe. Alright, let's get started. The summoner. Where art thou, lady? Round one. Where art thou, lady? Countdown, lady, sing the song. Doo-da, doo-da. You don't scare me. 10 miles, none. Dum da doo dum day. Get the. Damn it, no. Wrong thing. Oh, fucking shit. Fucking. Fuck. Yes, I know. Restart the damn game. There you go. Summoner. Countdown, lady, sing this song. Doo da. Doo da. Something's wrong with her leg. She can't run. Dum da doo da. Day. Cut her till she turns black and then run away. Oh, I'm surprised that didn't get me. Where's the baby? I'm gonna bear trap that baby. Damn it. Oh no, here it comes. No! Oh, wait. Fuck. So close. Oh, you have to light up the thing again. I don't even know what it's called. Alright, put two in there just in case. Or I can, like, take one with me as I'm running in, so I'll just put it here. Just in case I drop the other one. There we go. Things look good now. Things look promising. Summoner! Catch me. Buy bounty. Toilet paper. Napkins. Come on. Got him. And then. No. And then. Then I make a run for it. Gonna burn up that thing. Alright, good. I just need to pick up that baby. Where art thou, baby? Where art thou? Remember to press Z. Z and X. Come on, baby. Where art thou? Oh. There we go. I did it! No music! Anticlimactic, I did it! This has been... I forgot the name of the game. Lakeview Cabin. I'm going to play the superior version. Lakeview Cabin. Forgot what it's called. The one on Steam. Made by Hypno Hustler. He made a big update on the sequel, which is a lot bigger than this one. More characters, bigger thrills, bigger chills, bigger kills. See you guys later.